And gentlemen, please get up out of your seats for WWE's special guest, a person that was born and raised right here in Cleveland. Ladies and gentlemen, WWE Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler!
Yeah! Now here's someone who's earned the right to be beloved.
I want to hear Logan Paul growl some more.
Okay.
Think about joining Cannibal Corpse.
Who in the history of the WWE had more epic matches than Jerry the King Lawler? That was my childhood.
Sounds like you had a crappy childhood. It explains a lot, Jimmy.
It was awesome.
I'm just kidding around. I got all the respect in the world for the King. Matter of fact, Jimmy, I wish King was sitting to your left right now.
Oh, yeah. Four-man commentary booth. I like it.
That's not what I meant. Garrett jersey, you better start swinging that crown around.
I can't begin to tell you how awesome this is. Thank you, Cleveland!